More controversy tonight over photo radar tickets in Denver. Around 900 tickets given to drivers speeding in the construction zone have been dismissed. They were sent to drivers speeding on 6th Avenue near Federal over 3 days in late November. Denver police tell us they couldn't confirm whether the operator of the photo radar van put up the required warning sign on November 22nd. So for that reason, the tickets in that span have been dismissed. Drivers who have already paid will get a refund.